Hey, what's up, everybody? Rich from Streak here, Hempstead, New York. Okay, we're going to do another review on a Jordan 13 Retro. These are the white-black Varsity Reds. They're going to release December 18th, and they're $160 also. Okay, history on the 13s. The shoe was originally released 1997-98. The shoe was designed after a Black Panther. And just to go over those points, where it comes in at. Of course, I'll do the bottom first. The bottom represents the paw, silhouette of a panther's paw. And here on the side here, these indentions here are where the whiskers would have been, or are. And here, the hologram here that shows the 23 and the Jumpman, that's green, that's for his the cat's eye color. So that's where the cat comes in. What else? The shoe. This shoe also. This was the year also. I believe. Yeah. This is when they when Jordan Brand separated from Nike and became their own brand. Just to give that point of reference. Also, what else? This shoe. Let's see. I mean, 1997-98 came out. I know they came out in 2005 with a version of this, but it was low top. I believe this is the first time they're coming out with this shoe in the regular. The high tops in this colorway. I think they have, like I said, back in 2005 they came out with a white team red, but it had a gray toe box up here. So this is really, really the first time the shoe's come back out and being retro. Okay, just to go over the shoe, it's a gorgeous shoe. You got up here on the toe box here, you got a nice tumble leather. It wraps up here through the tongue. And you've got a black Jumpman here on the top. And inside, if it can show up, you have a red Jumpman with a black sole on the bottom. Of course, this one, unlike the Flints, this brings back that leather, which I think is much nicer. It's got three stitches all around. It just seems to be the shoe's made a little bit stronger, and that's just because it's leather and how the shoe is made versus the that nylon on that Flint. Also here you've got this suede nubuck, whatever material they're really using for this. It could be a short hair suede, but that wraps here on the side, a little bit here on the midsole, contrast back with the black. And also this is where that new Zoom technology was used also in this year, 1998. Wraps back here on the heel, and of course back on this side also, on the side panel for the red. Just show the bottom again. Of course, that was the paw pin, the silhouette of the Black Panther. You've got a red hologram here, nice ruby red Jumpman hologram on the bottom. This is your carbon fiber plate right there. We got all the colors of the shoe. You got black, white, red on the bottom. Both bottoms are the same. I'll give you a check on them. And that's it. Like I said, these are going to come out December 18th. You know what? Let me go get you one more shoe, because I got this shoe, of course, comes in grade school. Also, and it's full family, preschool, infant. I'm going to show you another color that came in. One second. This shoe only, put this on the side here. This is only in grade school. This is for ladies. Nice shoe, black with a hot pink. Of course, you got the green here, and this goes back to like that Flint side was, but these are nice. You want to check them out. These are, I believe, 115. Let's give it a look on those. I'll give you a couple other shoes to look at. Air Force 85 burgundy ones. That's not that unscratchable stuff, tuck tef stuff. That's a pretty hot shoe. These have been selling good. Here's another casual shoe by Nike, the V2 Groans. These are $90. Nice looking shoe. Just to give another different look at something else. And I believe that's about it. Of course, we've seen a lot of retro 13s. This should be, we're going to have, let me see if there's another one coming out. I think this is it. Yeah, this will be it for this year. Of course, in I think February we're going to have the black, white, and red ones coming out. So, but for this year, I think this will be the last one that's gonna come out. And that's it. So next one we'll probably do, our review is going to be on, could be the cough drops. I know they came out last year, but Nike's given, I think it was only a House of Hoops and a couple other selected store last year on those phone positive cough drops. We're going to be getting here in a couple of weeks. I'll probably do a review on those anyway. Cranberry Half Cents, of course the Cool Grays I'll be doing a review on. So just stay with us, man. Out.